Hello friends, my name is Hanish Panchal from grade 2B. I would like to share an interesting property of air. Air has weight. So let me ask a question, a simple question. Can you see air? No, but still it has weight. So let's start with an experiment. For the experiment, we need two balloons, one string, a safety pin, and a weighing machine. I am using hanger as a weighing machine. Fill air in both the balloon. Tie with the string on each side of the hanger. Now see both the balloons balancing. Now poke any one balloon with the safety pin and remove its air. The empty balloon's air escapes into the surrounding and is no longer contained in the balloon. Whereas balloon with full of air causes the hanger tip go down, that gives an evidence that air has weight. Thank you.